The feast first. You should eat more, Skinny. Off we go. This putrid rat meat is insufferable. Help me score a tasty treat. Help me score a I've been craving a taste of that. I wouldn't mind some meatless meals. I have stumbled. The realm of gold does. I hear the realm of gold. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm was gone. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh. Its people are not yet extinct. Our senior brother. It's the right time now. brother's gold piece! Get it here!
This is good. You and I should explore that realm together. Men in our time do not see the ancient moon, but this moon hath shone on men of yore. Behold! Be it the realm of sunset or the realm of gold, it's but an echo of the past. Legends speak of an ancient, colossal beetle in these sands. Whilst deep in slumber, it lay hidden beneath the Earth's embrace. When awakened, it would devour all souls that crossed its path. Its shell, harder than stone, defied the strikes of common arms. It struck fear into traveling merchants and wider to neighboring realms. But a yellow-furred rat sensed the immense power emanating from the insect. He halted the beetle's havoc and harnessed it for his own ends. Overjoyed, the king named the rat Gwai, the royal sage, and built a shrine in his honor. The bound beetle was a perfect source of power, so the rat stayed. He seized the tongue monk using the new power, and battled with Soon Wukong upon the Yellow Wind Ridge. The Gwai's formidable wings veiled the vast expanse of the sky. Were it not for Bodhisattva Lingji, Tongue Monk's quest for the scriptures would have failed. Yet, stripped of the rat's protection, the kingdom was plunged into a state of ruin. The once lush Yellow Wind Ridge now lies a desolate wasteland.
Hold it!
You traveler, back to where you belong, or meet your end here. I am the Vanguard. I control this land.
You scorn my words? How have you served the king's dinner?
Thank you.
make a fine meal.
To my warning! What? You have to pass me to reach the king. pay to all that stuff, monk! warning.
Grand might. Brave soul, why not use this might to aid my king's good deed? Our king comes from Mount Lingshan. The Yao Guai's skills run